Nick Clark saw his Blackpool side beat his old club, Birmingham 1-0. Steve Davies with the only goal for the Championship's bottom team. And then we go out to the first defeat as Birmingham manager.